Ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank all the service men and women in this house that come through these doors. Thank you for all that you do. Because everything that you've had to do for us is what allows us to be here today. So thank you so much for all of your sacrifice.
Yeah.